future, mine included, a boutique hotel on campus, repurposing Hugh White Hall Stadium Auditorium as a welcome center and a home for the university's centers of excellence. The initiation of extensive and robust new partnerships and internship opportunities by our College of Education and Human Sciences to develop better P-12 teachers in the Delta. A renewed focus on the College of Business to equip the next generation of business and aviation professionals with experiential learning and applied research that match the economic needs of the Delta. A refinement of arts and sciences programs to support professional and graduate school preparation, as well as to prepare the next generation of engaged citizens with lessons, critical thinking, analysis, communication, appreciation of artistic processes, and an understanding of society and cultures. An expansion of our outstanding nursing program to increase the number of nurses supporting improved health care efforts in the Delta. The addition of intercollegiate athletics programs, perhaps in volleyball and women's golf. And community and economic development issues, possibly such as the creation of a training academy for local government officials. So as we implement plans to reach these possible objectives, and many others to be determined, consider the potential outcomes years from now. Where can our visioning lead us? What can we reasonably and realistically accomplish if we put our minds, resources, and hard work to the task of reaching new heights? What will it mean for our students and for this university as we build a tradition of excellence? Travel forward with me in time for a moment to visit some hypothetical media.